why he did it again.
You should get that checked out, Michelle.
What I'd give to have a good back like I had second semester senior year again.
I remember those days. I wish I had gone out more with my friends and did the things I wanted to do.
Michelle, let's do it!
Do what?
We could be seniors again.
And we are seniors.
Let's go back. Where is it?
What about you, Laura?
I think Laura says she's in.
Come on, let's go for me.
I just love the thrill of just doing new things and having adventures all the time, and it's like, who cares what you think?
So living's not just breathing, it's you have to actually live life and do stuff to the fullest.
Just like, you faced a fear, or you faced a something that you've always wanted to do, and it just...
And we're so closed off to food, and you know, we order Chinese food and think that we're eating real Chinese food. Well, I want to taste real Chinese food.
Leora, what if I told you that we just booked you a fully expense paid trip to China?
And what is it? It is...
Daifuku!
Daifuku mochi. Ooh, what is it? Do read. What does it taste like?
Like a cracker jack.
Like a cracker jack?
Oh, that is delicious!
Jack.
Star cups!
It's star cups!
Good.
Attention! Parents should accompany with children when they eat it. Do not spoon.
Like, how many calories is one of these star cups?
493.
493 for one?
For one.
I've always really, really wanted to jump off a high dive because it seems like so exhilarating and so exciting.
Ground control to Major Tom.
Did you die?
Well, if it was really high and then you jumped wrong or hit your head, yes, you could die.
You could die.
You could die.
But you are a professional diver.
I am not a professional diver.
Ground control to Major Tom. 7, 6, commencing countdown, engines on. 3, 2, check ignition, and may God's love be with you. This is ground control to Major Tom. You've really made the grade, and the papers want to know whose shirt you wear.
I always wanted to enter myself into a watermelon eating contest.
Okay. Go! Feel the funk blast!
Feel hydrated, very hydrated.
I've always wanted to do something super crazy, like see the sunrise on a school day.
Smile, Olivia. It is 5:24 a.m. We are at a Dunkin' Donuts.
What time?
Got some coffee.
It's way too early for this.
I can't even see you, it's so dark. All right, Lior looks happy to be here. Woo!
We are at the beach. Because it's so, like, exhilarating.
Wait, Olivia, would this be a good time to polar bear plunge?
I mean, I guess so.
They always say do it when you're young. Do it in your prime. Don't wait till you're old. Do it now. The fact of the matter here is, we have hundreds of things left on our bucket list that we still didn't get to do in second semester of senior year. But we're okay with that. We still have the rest of our lives to accomplish these things.
Ange.
Yeah.
What do you think, dude?
That was the most beautiful moment of my life. That was awesome.